Rocky Mount Mills was and is a historic cotton mill. It was established in 1818 and has been functioning up until 1996 when it closed. It was the second longest running cotton mill in North Carolina and the most historic, oldest cotton mill.
Today, Rocky Mount Mills are reinvented with new industry.
We have 5 breweries. We are the country's only incubator for breweries. We have 3 restaurants. We have pizza, we have tacos, we have tavern style food. We've also got the river and all the beauty of being able to be on the river and enjoy kayaking and canoeing and tubing and paddling. And then finally we have the tiny homes. River and Twine, our tiny home hotel. 20 tiny homes. Each one has records and curated album collections and Eno hammocks and all kinds of great things for you to do.
With plenty of open spaces and the river, Rocky Mount Mills is a great destination for young families, couples, and small group getaways. And the tiny house hotel concept provides the curious, like my husband Jarrell, a perfect way to experience tiny house living.
Oh, wow.
What do you think?
This is great. You know, you see all the television shows and they really make it look really neat, and I loved it. You know, they thought of everything, the use of space, you know, things like that is just really neat, how creative people are, I guess, who design these. I think the biggest thing is for me, being 6 foot tall, is just I got to remember to duck, but I'm looking forward to my stay.
And you didn't bump your head or anything?
No, I didn't.
It's plenty of room.
I might have to duck right here, but wow.
Yeah.
This is better than my college dorm.
I gotta tell you, one of the best parts about staying at the River and Twine Tiny House Hotel is you can just walk right over to the restaurants and breweries.
Ready to go?
Yes.
In the mornings, walk no further than to Books and Beans, a casual spot for breakfast and delicious fresh brewed coffees. The owner is not only a barista boss, she's a New York Times best-selling author looking to build community.
I think that we all think in a small town that is historically known to be a small town that we know everyone in it. But once the Rocky Mount Mills campus opened, I personally found myself meeting people that I've never met before in the past decade that I've been here. And we sell breakfast and lunch, coffee, books. We have book club meetings every month. It's really been a place where people have come together to get to know each other and get to know Rocky Mount.
Later in the day, the mill is hopping with both eateries and breweries.
What I find fun is just coming out to the beer garden on a Friday or Saturday afternoon. There's always a gathering and just people kind of congregating and talking, and then getting a bite to eat at Tap 1918 is a specialty that I like to do.
So we're a gastropub, pub, tavern food. We have a full bar, 40 beers on tap. We have wine, champagne, total top shelf. And then where you get the pub part is, you know, a good burger, good sandwich, a good fish and chips. We have that. The gastropub part is the food is a little bit more concentrated. So all our food is pretty much made in-house, even to the French fries. So that's what I like. I'm very progressive. So I like to always see something happening, something new.
And that's exactly what Capital Broadcasting envisioned as they invested in this destination and business incubator.
The incubator program here was a perfect fit for us, really allowing us to come in, you know, get started right away, hit the ground running, and really put a lot of focus into the quality of our beer and the business plan behind it. The resources here have made it really easy for us to scale and grow over the last 2 years, and it's just been a perfect home for us to start our business.
And grow their business as Hopfly expands to a 1,600 square foot tap room right on campus, just adding to all the great reasons to visit and stay a while at Rocky Mount Mills. River and Twine Tiny House Hotel is at 24 East Elm Street in Rocky Mount. To learn more, visit their website at riverandtwine.com. Rocky Mount Mills is at 1151 Falls Road in Rocky Mount. To learn more, go to rockymountmills.com.